Oh, you again. Perfect timing. I've got some more. See? Oh. Oh my. Oh no, I understand. Oh, hello again. I really do owe you a terrible lot. Finding me such a nice place to live. This is a smashing place. It's everything Yharnam ever had and more.
What's up, cronies? My name is Schiddy Bumba, and welcome back to Let's Play Bloodborne. Alright, we are in the Nightmare of Mensis still. Mikolashke, I said he was gonna kick my ass, didn't I? God damn it. Fuck this guy. I hate him so much. It's, you know, any enemy that can just spam an attack like that is ridiculous in my book. Unfair in my book. He should have a limit on how many times he can use that in a row, like once, and then he has to do some other stuff before he can use it again, or at least have a cooldown on it. Fuck this guy, he's a fucking bastard. All right, we're gonna run, just rush through this part because we've already done it twice now. Oh, boy. Fucking what? All right, whatever. You know, it doesn't even matter. What you gonna do, Mikolash? As I suspected, you dumb bastard. Oh shit! Fucking prick. Of course he's gonna respawn now. I don't need to hear his shit again. Oh my god, this fucking guy. You know, I don't know why he has to be such a dick. It's probably just because he's a fucking member of the School of Mensis, and they're all fucking crazy, but
what you want to do for the vacuous bomb?
Shut up. Grant us eyes. Yeah, we know. We fucking heard this shit already. Alright, we're going. Like a boss. Oh my god, this fucking guy. He's gonna go that way and jump down, and I'm gonna go this way and jump down. Yeah. Hup. Alright. Fine. Any second now, he's gonna start babbling again. Oh, the cough is real, though, man. I'm telling you. No, 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 you stupid bastard. Why are you fucking doing a gesture? Oh. What are you, fucking Wolfman? Fucking Wolfman. Oh my god, I can't believe that shit! Oh, he punches too! God damn! Oh my god, what? I wasn't even at. Fucking god! Ah! Really? Alright, this guy's getting on my last fucking nerves. Oh my fucking god! Alright, enough fucking around. Time to pull out the big guns. Stop! Are you fucking serious? Are you fucking kidding me right now? With that fucking bullshit. I'm gonna fucking murder this guy. He's fucking dead! Ah! Fuck you! Good, you fucking prick. Jesus. So fire paper allows you to interrupt his attacks. I figured that out. Thank God. You can stun lock him with fire paper. Ugh. Possibly even bolt paper, but fire does more damage. God damn it, that fucking took way longer than it should have. That took up almost half the that took up half the fucking episode. Unbelievable, man. And it took up half the episode because the fucking run back is ridiculous. And I mean fucking ridiculous, okay? Oh my god, I'm fucking seething right now. I am so fucking angry right now. But we just beat Mikolash, host of the nightmare. Fuck yeah. Oh, jeez, man. That took way too long, man. That was fucking ridiculous. I might barf. Oh, man. Shit was fucking ridiculous. Yeah. Shut the fuck up. Just level me up, please.
Farewell, good hunter.
Oh my god, man. Ugh. Finally, I can reinforce one of my weapons. We did pick up some blood gems, though, so let's see if any of them are any good. Probably not. Oh, found one. Ow. God damn, man. That shit fucking ridiculous. You heard me. It was fucking ridiculous. Now I'm fucking still. I'm so mad. I'm so angry. I could just kill something. In game, of course. Alright, let's head back. Let's put our fucking top hat back on. Yeah, now we look dapper as fuck. Dapper as fuck, I say. Oh boy. There's some bullshit up ahead, by the way. Oh, and below us on this bridge is an area that we'll be headed to soon. I don't know if I'm gonna head there yet. No, I'm not. I'm gonna unlock this elevator here first. Mm-hmm. Before we face the boss, we'll do that. You know what? I've changed my mind, actually. Let's do that now and get it over with. Get it out of the fucking way. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. This was a mistake. Oh, no. Oh, my God. This is like the longest fucking elevator in the entire game. Holy shit. And it's not even safe because it's broken. Alright, let's try not to fuck this up and get killed, shall we? There we go. Oh god. This part's fun. I'm glad I have my frenzy rune equipped. Because, this part fucking sucks. This part really sucks. And we're just gonna say fuck it and run past them because I don't want to deal with that shit! Have a sip of sedative. Oh, for fuck's sake. Of course there's two of them over there, too. Why wouldn't there be Oh, don't you even. Don't even. Aren't you glad we have these fucking sedatives? Otherwise, I'd be fucking dead. Quick! Ugh. Just barely fucking made that shit. Holy crap. And the worst part is, it's not even fucking over yet. We got spiders in here. Oh, fuck these fucking spiders. Ooh, ooh, they got faces. Ooh, ooh! That actually scared the shit out of me. And now I'm spamming, because I'm fucking unfocused as hell right now. Oh my god, man, I'm shaking, man. That boss made me so mad. I don't know if I can handle this. I hate that boss with a passion, and the reason why is because if you do die against him, the run back is almost unbearable. And I couldn't figure out why my attacks weren't actually interrupting his spell casting, because they should have been, right? Like, I remember being able to do that, and it wasn't working, but yeah, that's because I forgot the fire paper actually does that. And then the rest of the times, it was just me being an idiot and panicking. Yeah. I will admit most of that was fucking on me, but I hate the fact he can spam like that. But we're gonna get rid of an annoyance. We'll just call it an annoyance. Which is that flaming eye of fucking Mordor. Get out of here, brain! Yeah, it was a giant fucking brain. And now we have succeeded in defeating the School of Mensis. We haven't fulfilled our mission yet. But let me explain. So, the School of Mensis has performed some kind of terrible ritual involving a new newborn. We will refer to it as the Pale Blood Ritual, simply because I can't find a better name for it. And basically, it caused everybody in Yahargul and the entire School of Mensis guys to all fucking die. And created this fucking area in this nightmare. Yeah. But they succeeded in what they were trying to do, which is create a great one. They created one, but in a way. But I'd say it's kind of two at the same time. One of them was, in fact, the one reborn, which I believe to be the bodies of the School of Mensis and all of the citizens, all of the people that were in Yahargul at the time of the blast, I guess you could call it. All came together to form that amalgamation of fuckery, right? However, the brain, the consciousness of the Nightmare of Mensis, became this brain that we just dropped down a fucking hole. Yeah. So, it's kind of like the Great One that they had created existed in two separate planes of existence at once. It's interesting. At least that's the way I look at it. I don't know if that's actually, like, what you might think, but that's how I see it, at least. Ooh, we just barely got that shit. Now that I've calmed down with that little bit of lore discussion, I'm feeling better. We got the choir bell, which if I remember correctly, it allows you to heal your buddies during co-op. Yeah. Hey, spider buds. I swear, if the spiders are the thing that kills me now, I'm gonna be mad. That much I can guarantee. Okay. So, yeah, but our mission hasn't been completely fulfilled because we were given immortality for a single night to deal with this situation. But there's one last loose end we have to tie up before our mission is complete. And of course, the game kind of points you in the right direction to coming to all of these assumptions, but it's never particularly stated. This is actually just my interpretation of the lore. I do think that, you know, Garmin, whether or not he's came up with this idea on his own, which I doubt because I don't think he would have the power to do all of this, mainly give us immortality for a single night. Whether it was his idea or not is irrelevant because he's the one that's putting us on this path. He wants us to do this shit, and I can't open this door. Huh. Weird, I thought the key was out here somewhere. I guess not. Oh well, it doesn't really matter, does it? Does it? There is one last thing we can get in this little side area, if you would. Ooh. And that just happens to be this fucking thing right here. The blood rock. This is the one and only blood rock in the base game. Well, actually, like I said, I think you can actually buy one in the Insight shop once you've defeated the boss of this area. Yeah. But yeah, we're going back in here. There's a reason why that little drop down took you out right here. And we're gonna try to run past all these fuckers. Because I gives no shits about them. Yeah, we're gonna try to run past this guy too. Because we want to go into this elevator specifically. Which this elevator was not here before we dropped the brain. But now... Oh god. There's something fun we can do down here. We have reached the abyss. We can actually see the map above us too, which is interesting. But there's something down here with us. You can maybe possibly see it a little bit. That's right, the rotten brain of Mensis. I love how its eye follows you too. Yeah. And also, note that it looks like he's made out of messengers as well. If you can tell. I mean, I don't know how clear this is going to be for you. But, yeah, he likes my torch. He thinks it's nice. Anyways, we are going to do a gesture. Make contact. And I will fast forward this because this is probably going to take a little bit.
Oh my god, this takes really long. I forgot how long this takes. Holy shit.
There we go. Boom. We've got Moon. So, make contact is you making a right triangle with your hands, which is based on a scientific theory by, I actually forgot who came up with the idea, but he said if we ever want to make contact with aliens, we would, the best way to do it would be to carve a giant right triangle somewhere on the surface of the Earth to let them know that we understand, like, you know, fucking geometry and we have intelligence. Yeah, no, that's a stupid idea. If they're advanced, they can see that we built a load of shit. You know what I mean? Oh, God. Anyways. Ooh, did that hurt? I'm sorry. Oh god, this is gonna take fucking forever. Alright, let's see if we can speed this up with some bolt paper.
Yeah, you should be weaker to bolt paper. After all, he is a fucking great one. Oh, my fucking gun. This takes fucking forever.
Living string. That, yes, in case you were wondering, that is a chalice dungeon material. Oh shit, no, that's not actually what I want to do. I want to use this. So we have defeated the School of Mensis. We have beaten them down into submission, right? And, you know, they're done for. And I like how Mikolaj said that, oh no, I'm waking up, I'm gonna forget everything. Yeah, he's not waking up. He thinks he's waking up. He's not waking up. You remember that that corpse we touched in order to enter the lecture building second floor that leads to the Nightmare of Mensis in the first place? Yeah, that corpse we touched was his. So, yeah, he's fucking dead, and we are going to upgrade our weapon to plus 10. Max Saw Cleaver, baby. My god. Yeah, so he's dead. He's not waking up. He thinks he's waking up, but he's an idiot for thinking that. Goddamn fool. Oh. Increasing stamina cost. I don't know about that, man. That sounds like... Oh, wait, hold on. This one's better anyways. HP gradually depletes minus 7. Oh, that's not good. I don't like that. I think I would rather have slightly lower stamina. Yeah, let's see. Let's see if that works. Oh, fuck no. That would be too much. Oh. Wait, what? Oh, no, no. God, no. Wait. Ooh. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Jesus, man. I don't want that one. Fuck's sake. That shit's bad enough as it is. I don't think we're going to need Frenzy Defense anymore, so we can go ahead and put on Blood Rapture. And while I'm here, I might as well restock on stuff as well. Because I used quite a bit of fire paper there, so 7 ought to do it. Yeah. And 3. Perfect. Yay! Let's see. I don't think I have anything I can sell at the moment, but that's fine. Yeah, let's just go ahead and buy some shit then. I was thinking, I wonder what weapon would be the most useful against that fucking prick. Oh well, it doesn't matter. It doesn't even matter. Let's see. Oh shit. I am all out of time for this one, unfortunately, so thank you guys so much for watching. Sorry about that incredibly long boss fight, but, you know, that's just how shit goes sometimes. I'm gonna see you in the next one. Peace out, cronies!